How excited are you for Gangs of London season two?
I am incredibly excited. I think I'm the most excited here because I'm just a kid.
Why are you so hyped for season two? What is it about the show and the world of it that excites your imagination?
Because it just stopped and like we just wanted more. Like as soon as it was the last episode of the last season, I needed more straight away and I didn't get it until now. So like I get to experience it in this type of area as well and it's just insane. So yeah, I'm a big fan. I'm very happy to be here.
And you're obviously desperate for more. What are you most hoping for? More action or the particular characters you're hoping to see more of this season?
More action. Give me all the action. I need all of it.
When you're not enjoying all of this action, what are you doing yourself at the moment? What are you excited about looking to the rest of the year and beyond?
I have a headline show at the Out and Air in November.
What can people, if they're lucky enough to get tickets, expect from that?
One hell of a show.
So what makes it one hell of a show? What are they going to get for their money if they get a ticket, if they're lucky enough to get a ticket?
Oh, it's not about being lucky at all. I'll give you a ticket, no problem. There's many tickets to go around, but what you do get is a whole load of this on stage with big screens. Yeah.